literally 5 in the morning right now. Woke up at 3:30. Now we're on our way
to Chicago for our first stop.
Hey, what's up? It's been a while. Talking about it's not my style.
So every time I see somebody going into a plane, I always see them tap on the plane. So I'm gonna just do it.
No, it's late, but I'm so wild.
So we're here on the plane right now, and look, this plane is full. And my dad has the only spot with two seats next to him.
Just get your hair done.
Guess you let it go, now you're good to go. It's cold-hearted, cold-hearted.
So we have a connecting flight here in Chicago. Tell me if this makes any sense right now, how we have come to Chicago all the way up north in the up north in the United States just to go all the way back down. We're going to the Dominican Republic in the Caribbean, and that's all the way down south, past Florida, past Cuba. It makes no sense to go up, then go all the way down.
What?
You can play that, you know, in Mario Brothers.
Sleepy off the plane. We have 45 minutes to get off the plane to go to catch our next one. Oh my gosh, look at my hair. That is... But 45 minutes isn't a lot of time to get to your next gate. That's actually not enough time. So we're trying to rush right now. So what we just realized, this is why 45 minutes is not enough, because we went to the wrong terminal in itself, basically the wrong building in this airport. Gotta head back basically and go back in reverse, and everything we just walked was for nothing. So now we're in a really big rush and we gotta catch our plane. So our plane just got caught over the intercom that they're already boarding. We just got to Terminal C.
We're gonna get there. We're gonna get there.
We're gonna get there. It is what it is. No problem.
Thank you.
Literally last ones to be boarding right now. They were saying we have minutes before the plane was just gonna leave. Now just 4 hours away from being in Dominican, so see you in 1 second. So we just got here, and they charged everybody $10 just to come into Punta Cana. Like, that's money right there. Look at the line. $10 for each one of those people. That's easy money. Done with customs right now. We finally got our luggage. Now we're heading to the resort. We just checked in right now. We're about to go in to go see our rooms. It's pretty cool. They're taking us on this thing. So I'm stuck staying with my sister and Shalema. I get this bed while they get those. Hot dang. Let me get in this jacuzzi. I'm burning up with this jacket on. We came with the most awkwardest time ever, where everything kind of closes at 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock. I don't know, but the restaurants open back up at 6, and we're here just eating snacks and little snacks and everybody's kind of cranky. My parents are really cranky.
Oh, oh, it's probably gonna sound wrong. Promise it won't last long. Oh, oh.
So after the montage, we basically got done eating. We basically got done eating and I took a nap. I took like an hour nap. And now, well, we got, after I got done with the nap, there was like a show going on outside. And so we went, then we went to like this, like, I don't know, like a nightclub with my family. We went to the nightclub. We were there about like 1 o'clock and I came back and it did 4:30. I don't know, you definitely saw the first clip where I
woke up at 3:30.
So it's been over 24 hours. I'm going to bed. See y'all.
Love you like I would. Love you like I would. Like
I would. A random dinosaur. What the heck? That's awesome.